Whoops. We live. Yep, we live. Poor old daddy. Oh, there's my car. Yep.
Yeah, we walked 115 miles trying to find a vehicle.
Because I forgot.
We parked on the wrong side of the hospital.
I didn't forget where I parked. I just got lost in the hospital and come out the wrong door.
I got a boat prop hung up in my urethra, and we walking around looking for the car.
Oh.
They busted it up, though, y'all.
Yeah, he had a kidney stone. We've been in the hospital since...
Like 6.29...
6.29 millimeters. Yeah. We've been in the hospital since... Seven left the house this morning. Sorry, Daddy.
Yeah.
I told you I could have came and got you.
Did the 500-yard dash trying to find a vehicle.
I tried to tell him to stay.
About to starve to death. Ate yesterday at 12 o'clock. Y'all, I ate yesterday at 12 o'clock.
Yeah, and they brought us him two plates, and I kind of ate one of them.
Yeah, she polished one of them off.
You told me to eat it, though.
I know. Yeah, I had that chicken sandwich. Whew.
What a way to begin the new year, I'm telling you.
That's right.
There's my little car.
But hey, we're here now. I got the worst over with, so I don't know between that and getting a 30-30 bullet. You can see it good though now. You know what? Look at it. You can see it good. See, one eye don't open like the other one does.
He's fresh out of surgery though.
Yep.
But he's good.
Oh, I'm good. You gotta be tough. You're gonna be unlucky. You gotta be tough.
I'm trying to unlock the car here.
Look at there.
Only one in the parking lot.
60 miles to the house.
Gotta stop by Walgreens.
Yeah.
Hey.
I appreciate everybody. Appreciate y'all.
Yeah, we appreciate y'all. About to drive home. Pray for daddy because I'm driving. Oh, appreciate y'all. Daddy back here. Busted up.
Still alive though, I'm good. Just got a little hole in my head. They sewed it up though.
Yeah.
Hey, but I can see and I'm breathing, I'm alive, and I appreciate everybody's concern.
And I don't think they're going to have to do surgery, right?
But we don't know. We're going to wait a week and see.
Yeah, he's got to come back next Thursday. Check on it.
But we tough. Appreciate y'all.
Appreciate y'all. Hey, y'all. I got a sinus infection, so this ain't going to be real pretty. But we're sitting in the emergency room now. Waiting to hear from Daddy. He was shooting a single shot, and somehow the breech broke open and...
Pistol.
Yeah, single shot pistol, 30-30, and blew the shell back and hit him in the forehead, went through his eyebrow bone, and into his sinus cavity. So now they're going to have to do surgery to clean out his sinuses, get the bone fragments out, and make sure his right eye is going to be okay. So we'll keep y'all posted. Appreciate y'all. Been having a lot of questions on how his arm is. And he had surgery on it Thursday. If y'all hadn't seen, he tore his bicep tendon off the bone. They reattached it with surgery. Didn't put him in a cast. He has to go back in 10 days and they'll probably put him in a demobilizer or something. Mm-hmm. But they wrapped it up and he wasn't supposed to unwrap it until then. But it is South Alabama hot as heck. He's sweating.
Yeah, and I've been walking and cleaning outside and... Yeah, it's time to clean this thing. So I went a while ago to Walgreens and bought $50 worth of stuff to wrap around it so maybe we can clean it up and
Yeah, but that's the update on that. There's more information on his arm and all that good stuff on his YouTube channel. We're also going to make a video when we unwrap it and rewrap it for his YouTube channel.
Yeah, which we're fixing to do right now, mm-hmm. Just a minute. I don't know when she'll have it posted, but we're fixing to do this.
We'll see, but... He just bought him a new 410 when we were in Kansas this year, turkey hunting on our 80 acres. He used a buddy of mine, Cody Cutler's 410, and some shells that he had that he praised by their Federal Premium TSS. These are number 9.
Yeah.
Same thing you killed the turkey with
same shot.
Kansas. I killed with a 12 gauge, but he used a 410. So he decided to buy one
Yeah, now this is not a well-known gun. I don't know anything that much about it. I know it's made in Turkey, and it's a Silver Eagle. TX or something. I don't know. But anyway, isn't that what it says right there? It's like TX or something?
XT.
XT. Close. Hey, close. Look, 45 yards.
Yep.
45 yards, y'all.
That turkey ain't going to make it.
Yeah, he ain't going to make it. And the pine back behind it was 100 yards, and you could see the pattern back there in the water, and it was just unbelievable.
Yeah, he actually did a video on the shot that's on his page. Yeah, so if y'all want to see it, Jeff Barron 70 over here.
And you don't have to worry with that recoil from these big boys right here, these big 12 gauge, anyway.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Little 410.
Yeah.
A little premium TSS.
Look at this little dude. Isn't that a cute little fella?
Yep, so he's going to be dove hunting and turkey hunting and stuff with a 410.
Appreciate y'all.